I'm gonna try out a Speed Triple 1000 or 1050 Triumph. This is so bloody different from my bike, my FJ09. Thriller. I think that handling is really good. edge off with the 200 rear tire. Feels good. Yeah, you can sure tell this has a real flat torque curve, because it don't matter where you poke it. Brakes are fantastic.